In this video, we are going to discuss about fluid flywheel, so let's start. The fluid flywheel, or the hydraulic coupling, as it is frequently called, has been used in cars employing automatic transmissions. It consists of two members, the driving and the driven, as shown in figure. The driving member is attached to the engine flywheel and the driven member to the transmission shaft. The two members do not have any direct contact with each other. The driven member is free to slide on splines on the transmission shaft. The two rotors are always filled with fluid of suitable viscosity. These are provided with radial ribs to form a number of passages, which avoid formation of eddies and also guide the fluid to flow in the desired direction. A simplified diagram representing the fluid flywheel makes it easier to understand the process of transmission of torque. At the start, tube X is rotating, say at N1 RPM, and tube Y is stationary. With the movement of fluid in X and Y, Y also starts rotating, though at lower speed. This speed goes on increasing till it becomes equal to the speed of X. Then the coupling is fully engaged. To understand how all this happens, consider a particle A, which after small intervals of time, takes the position B, C, and D successively. Thus we see that particle A gains kinetic energy as it moves from A to B in tube X, and then, when it passes to tube Y, it gives the same to it, thereby increasing its speed. Figure shows the variation of percentage slip with speed. It is seen that for engine speed below about 500 RPM, percentage slip is 100, which means clutch is fully disengaged. As the engine speed increases further to about 1000 RPM, the percentage slip falls rapidly to about 10 RPM, beyond which the slip decreases gradually to a small value of about 2% at about 3000 RPM. As percentage slip represents definite loss of energy and consequently increased fuel consumption, the engine should not be allowed to run at a speed between approximately 500 and 1000 RPM. This condition is similar to a slipping clutch in case of ordinary friction clutches. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share, and subscribe the channel. Also do comment if you have any suggestions. Thank you.